My name is Manish Sharma and welcome to my YouTube channel. So let's start with Nifty analysis, Bank Nifty analysis, where Nifty will go, what is the view, and let's discuss some stocks for intraday trading for tomorrow. So you can see my screen. This is Nifty hourly chart. Trend is down only, you can see here. So you have to be seller, you don't have to be a buyer. Be a seller in Nifty. Now which level you have to sell? I think this is the level most important for tomorrow, that is 8050. So 8050, if it is falling below, then higher chances it can break 8000 level as well. So you can short Nifty below 8050 for intraday basis. Same way, let's see Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty is closer to important level of 17000, correct? Now if it is breaking 17000, then higher chances we may see lows around 16500 as well. So you can play for 300-400 points fall in Bank Nifty if it is breaking 17,100, which was a previous low. So you can sell below this, which is 17,120-100 around. This is the level for short. So if Bank Nifty start falling below 17,100, you can short for intraday basis. Let's select the stocks. First stock for intraday for tomorrow is Muthoot Finance. Muthoot Finance, you can see, it is continuously trading in a range, in fact, and you can see here, this is hourly chart, and there was some buying seen in Muthoot Finance around 600 odd levels, and it has closed above 600 psychological level. So if it is breaking 610, then we may see some kind of a momentum of 3 to 4%. So you can play for a 20 to 30 rupees movement in Muthoot Finance. Buy above 610. Second stock for intraday purposes, Ambuja Cement. Ambuja Cement, you can see, it is continuously in a downtrend only, and if it is breaking 150, 150 is a psychological level, 150. If it is breaking 150, then we may see a momentum fall till 142, 144. So you can play in this for intraday for 5 to 6 rupees kind of movement. Third stock is Divi's Lab. If you see Divi's Lab, there was some sharp buying seen from 1820 odd levels, and stock is able to cross a psychological hurdle of 1900. So stock is above 1900, which is a very good sign. And if it is breaking this high, 1920, 1930, then higher chances it may test the levels of 2000 as well. So Divi's Lab will be a very good buy for intraday for tomorrow. So please trade according to the levels. Thanks a lot for watching the video. See you in the next video.